Hello there, and welcome to CandyApple's Next Top Model, Cycle 2. If you're receiving this video and a message, that means you've made it into CandyApple's Cycle 2. Congratulations. That means you're good. Shh, don't tell anyone. No, I'm kidding. Tell everyone about being in CandyApple's Next Top Model. So, how does it work? Each week you receive both a challenge and an assignment. Challenges are optional, but assignments must be completed. Not doing assignments does not guarantee that you will have a spot in the next episode. Like other NTMs, there are excuses, some logical excuses, but when you're excused from an assignment, we have to look at your whole portfolio to determine if you should stay or if someone who actually did the assignment should leave. So I wouldn't suggest not doing an assignment, taking that lightly. What's expected of you? I expect you, when I give you a date, a due date, that you turn it in on time. So if, let's say, the photo's due on Monday by midnight Eastern Standard Time, all assignments are done in Eastern Standard Time, so make accordingly. Don't want you to yell at me if and or when you get eliminated. And it's a group decision. Sometimes not all of the judges completely agree. It's majority rules. Feel free to send in more than one photo. I post all the photos for all the judges to see. Try not to send me more than like three though, if that's all possible. I post all the photos for all the judges to see, so you know, you might have a better chance. Let's talk about your judges. First, your judge is of course myself, Ash Stone. I have been doing NTMs for almost 2 years now. I love NTMs. I've won a few, I've lost a lot. I've been in almost 100 of them now, 100 cycles of different NTMs. My most famous win was, of course, cycle 11 of MySpace's Next Top Model. I was the first ever plus size winner, so I don't discriminate against size, of course, being a plus size model myself. I've also been running CandyApple for almost, gosh, CandyApple's almost 3 years old now, I think. I'm also a full-time college student and the mother of an adorable little yellow Labrador retriever. He's 3, his name's Apollo. As you can see, I'm a wannabe makeup artist as well. No, I was just messing with makeup for my Halloween costume. Anyway, I'm your host. You'll be seeing a lot of me. And you send all of your challenges and assignments directly to me, unless otherwise stated. Judges for this cycle, we have Jessie and Anna, who were in judges for last cycle. Jessie is also a proud mama herself. She has amazing, adorable children. She also owns a site called Total Misfits, and Jessie has been doing NTMs herself for quite some time now. And then we have Anna. I love Anna. She's my curly haired friend. Anna owns a little site called Wango's Lingo, and she's been doing NTMs as well. She's been rocking the NTM role with her crazy blonde hair. We've also got our judge, who is also our editor, and he's in school for video production. That would be Justin Newman. He has been helping me pick my NTM photos and has been editing them for quite some time now. On top of all of them, the usual four suspects, there is a new judge this cycle, a new permanent judge. That would be the amazing Alex. She has been doing NTMs herself. She's actually really creative, and she owns a little site called Rom Time Cocktail. And each week we'll also have guest judges. So your first assignment is, I kind of wanted to get to know your personality a little more. wanted to kind of get inside your head. But instead of giving you the typical, you know, real me assignment, this time I've decided I want to know one of your secrets. I want to know some secret that you have that either no one else knows or very few people know, or something you think is kind of silly. Personal, silly, dark, dirty, whatever. And that assignment is going to be due a week. If you have any other questions or other information, let me know. Anything else you need to know? Whoever does win the challenge will automatically get immunity and be safe from elimination. On top of all of that, whoever gets the first call out will be candy up as default for the week. Alright. Congratulations, everyone! Good luck! Have fun! If you have any questions, comments, concerns, or you just want to chat, feel free to message me. Or text me if you're involved with our text updates and you want to get in on that. Message me your cell phone number and I will send you text updates and reminders or whatever else you want. Alright, guys. Good luck!